While I was at the Primate Research Institute learning about Dr. Tetsuro Matsusawa's memory studies, I was introduced to graduate student Gao Jie, who is studying chimpanzees' ability to understand complex relationships between objects in order to learn more about their cognitive capabilities. In her research, Gao has been able to train the chimps to understand and correctly choose the winning hand in the classic schoolyard game of rock, paper, scissors.
How long did it take for them to learn that?
I think it's about 300 sessions.
With what, one session a day?
We have three sessions a day.
Ah, okay.
100 days, 3 months.
100 days, about 3 months.
Yes.
What made you want to do rock, paper, scissors in the first place?
I'm interested in whether they could learn the circular relationship. And the rock, paper, scissors game is three elements, so it's the simplest circular relationship.
In their natural habitat in Africa, everything moves from A to B to C to D, but the circular relationship is very
rare.
Yeah. So the question is, do they have the sense of circular relationship?
And it seems like they do.
Yes.
And she's doing really well at this.
Yes.
Faster than I could do. Now, I haven't trained for hundreds of trials, but before I can even figure out which one I would tap, she's already picked correctly.
Yeah, I think they kind of react quicker than humans. Mm-hmm. Also in Professor Marcella's numeral task, they also...
They don't wait.
Yeah, they do it very quickly. The accuracy is 94%.
94%, that's incredible.
Mm. It's only three errors.
Three errors.
Out of 48.
Trials.
So another session is for human hands. This is another variation of rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah. Now these are human hands.
Yes.
And at first, did you notice a difference in ability to distinguish the rock, paper, scissors symbols with a chimp hand or a human hand?
Well, at first we trained a chimpanzee hand. After they learn it, we trained with human hand. Mm-hmm. And surprisingly...
She got one wrong.
Yeah, they didn't get it. Because for humans, it's easy for us to know that, for example, the paper, human paper and chimpanzee paper, they're in the same shape.
Right.
But chimpanzees, they don't seem to get it.
So now she's proceeding to the next phase of perception of the body. Hands.
That's my
posture.
It may be different between the two species.
Yeah, and so the next step obviously is just playing rock, paper, scissors against another chimp or against me.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Well, do you think that because I has learned a circular relationship and has connected a chimp and a human hand, kind of abstract category thing, that she's traded off anything that she used to be good at and now isn't?
Good question.
Yeah.
Future research.
Yes.